We have new details in a story you saw first on WBZ. A teacher at Nashoba Regional High School accused of trading nude photos with a 15-year-old student. Court documents show the incident was reported to the school principal back in June. But whomever reported it went to police in September when they saw the teacher, Dorothy Bancroft, was still at the school. She pleaded not guilty to the charges. We reached out to the school for a comment, but have not yet heard back.